take the first one. So in it is a triangular plate. Okay, it is fixing to the wall. Okay, at A and B, these two are the bolts. Okay, with bolt this triangular plate is fixing, and here we are applying some P load. So here in it we have to find the reactions at two supports, at A and B. Reactions are RA at A point, reaction at B point is RB here. So we have to find these reactions in terms of P, because P is only the given value, and distance from A to B is given, it is 8 inches. Distance from B to C is also given, it is 6 inches. So in the question they have given A is tightly fixed, this bolt, it is like a hinged support. Okay, and this is loosely supported here, means this bolt may have chances moving in the slot. Okay, so we can take A is a hinged support, it may be like roller support, only one reaction. Okay, so do the FBD diagram for finding the reactions. Here this is the FBD diagram, free body diagram. Free body diagram means removing the all contact surfaces, we are taking the reactions because of the supporting points. Okay, now I did this triangular plate here as it is, P force is acting here, and this is 8 inches, 6 inches given values. A is the hinged point, so always remember at hinged point there are two forces are acting. One is vertical force, I am taking VA. One is horizontal force, HA. Okay, here B has like roller support, because of this it has one reaction, that is RB. Okay, and RA, how to find RA? This is root of HA square plus VA square, resultant of these two components. Okay, now for taking this triangular bit in equilibrium, so what are the conditions we have to apply? Sigma FH is 0, whatever horizontal unbalanced forces, it should be 0. And next condition is sigma FV is equal to 0, and then sigma moment about either A point or B point should be 0. I am taking about A point. Okay, it should be 0. Now take the first condition, sigma FH is 0. Now here I am applying sigma FH is equal to 0. So in this direction I am taking positive, in this direction I am taking negative. Okay, now here what are the horizontal components? Start from A, VA, it is positive. Sorry, this is HA, I am taking horizontal component, this is vertical component. Okay, vertical means V. Okay, now here apply the first condition, HA, starting force is HA, positive, and then RB is also positive, horizontal plus RB. Are there any other forces horizontal? No, only there are two forces, is equal to 0. From this I can write HA is equal to minus RB. The meaning is HA and RB magnitude has same value, HA and RB, but in opposite direction. Let us see. Take the next condition, sigma FE is 0. Here I will write sigma FE is 0. What are the vertical components in this triangular bit? So VA, start from VA, upward I am taking positive. Okay, downward I am taking negative. So what is upward force? VA, positive. Here at B there are no vertical forces. At C, vertical is downward, downward is negative, minus P is equal to 0. Meaning is VA is equal to P. Okay, whatever vertical component, it should be equal to P. So we got the two equations here. Now apply the third condition, sigma MA is should be 0. Okay, sigma MA is equal to 0. In it I am taking clockwise is positive. Okay, anti-clockwise is negative. Now I am taking about the A point. Okay, so take this is the point, which is the first force after A, RB. RB is horizontal force, that's why we have to take vertical perpendicular distance. RB into 8, the bit is trying to move in clockwise direction. So RB into 8, positive. So here I will write or b into 8 positive value. And then next force is about a point. P force, vertical force, we have to take horizontal distance. This distance is given 6 inches. P into 6. Okay, if you are taking like this, about this point. So P is acting downward like this. So this distance is 6 inches. It will move clockwise. So P into 6 plus P into 6 is equal to, are there any other forces? No other forces are there, is equal to 0. From this we can find RB value. RB into 8 is equal to P into 6. Okay, RB is equal to, our main aim is we have to find RB value, P into 6 by 8. 3 by 4 means it is 0.75 P. Okay, this P will come. So we can write RB is equal to 0.75 P. Now here we can write now this is the reaction at the B point. Okay, reaction at the B point, RB value. This is RB value. Now from this we can substitute this RB value in this equation. HA is equal to minus RB. I am taking here HA is equal to, what is RB value we got? RB is 0.75 P. Here minus is there, minus 0.75 P. Okay, keep in the box. It is a horizontal component at A point. Okay, now here vertical component from this equation, keep as it is. VA is equal to P. Now how to find RA? These two are the horizontal component, vertical component. Now reaction at A point means resultant of these two component is like this, RA root of horizontal component whole square plus vertical component whole square. Why we are giving this equation means if you are making, this is a triangle. Okay, horizontal component, vertical component, resultant will give this line. Okay, so according to triangular law, so this resultant R square is equal to H square plus V square. So RA is equal to, do this one, what is HA value? Minus 0.75 P whole square plus V square means P square. Now RA value we get 1.25 P. Now this is the RA. We can keep this in the box because we have to find this reaction at A point. Now RA we got 1.25 P and RB we got 0.75 P. These are the reactions at A point and B point. Now RA is 1.25 P. Answers are 1.25 P and RB is equal to how much we got? 0.75 P. These are the answers for this question. Okay, take the next one. This is the solution for it.